Welcome to Super Power Fight Club! Wave one! Fight!
Senyak doesn't have a chance!
That's all she wrote for Nightblade. That's it for this round of Super Power Fight Club.
Side, Matt, please. Call me, Kate.
Okay, we have the location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kenzie, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
I know I'm right.
The role is that of the Vice President of the United States.
Really? Which movie was that?
Real Life, Matt.
Oh, God, you're one of those.
Surprised Zinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
It makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shawnee and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shawnee looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back.
Damn it, where's my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fine. I'm not letting that stop me. I'm coming, Johnny. So close. God, I hate these Morningstar assholes.
See the body to bury him.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John.
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
What happened to Shawnee?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
I gotta find her.
This should be entertaining.
Whoa, whoa, what the fuck's going on, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss, are you there?
Kinsey? Great.
What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off me!
Boss, are you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
This is Shawnee's nightmare, Kinsey. Trust me, this is where I'm supposed to be.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
I better get down there.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Let her go, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun.
She's mine, you hear me? I'm not letting you take her. You can't kill me. I'm triple platinum.
I'm thinking it's all over when I go out drinking.
Anytime. Shandy?
That is not Shandy.
Actually, Kinsey, yeah, this is.
No, something's screwed up. Shandy doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
It's fine. Just move on.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran child? Proper plural for singular construction.
You know, is this really the time? Hope this thing works.
Get this creep away from me! God, you're here.
Thank you so much for a hard fight.
Get this creep away from me. Little help here?
Maybe this time he'll stay dead. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No. This isn't me.
Shandy, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandy, let's get out of...
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.